We just wanted to give a little info about how to most effectively use your ebook within Achieve. You can find the ebook, if your course has one, under the ebook tab in the left column. Once the ebook opens up, you will see the full table of contents on the left. You can navigate through the book by using the table of contents, or by inputting a page number, or by using the section titles from the table of contents at the bottom of the page. When you are in the ebook, you can change how the ebook looks by adjusting the font size, font type, mode, or spacing. You can opt to have the ebook read aloud to you, and you can adjust that reading experience by changing the voice or speed to fit your needs. You can also add highlights or notes. And you can always go back and see those notes as you study. In addition, you can always download the ebook for reading offline or for additional functionality, like flashcards. To download the ebook, simply go to your name in the upper right and select Read eBook from the dropdown and follow the instructions. Any notes or highlights that you add offline will be added to your online ebook once you are back online. That's it for today, and happy reading!